are again at San Francisco Optics, sfoptics.com. We have our Robert Marc representative here today with us, Shawn Keating.
Hello, everybody.
He has honored us by bringing in today a brand new shipment of Robert Marc's that he just received today. And this is the very first public showing of the winter collection from Robert Marc. These won't even be available until November. So this is a very exclusive opportunity, and we're going to show it to you.
Very good. Let me tell you a little bit about our collection. Again, I'm a representative with Robert Marc. Some of you who've gone to New York City might know Robert. He's known in our industry for creating classic eyewear with a little bit of edge to them. And he's developed a very strong celebrity clientele. His product is often shown on many films and television shows that you would recognize, many celebrities you would recognize. But the important thing about Robert is he's been in the business over 30 years, and he develops eyewear from the standpoint of an optician. He was an optician for many years. He knows how to fit someone's face, but he also has his thumb on the pulse of fashion in New York. And he really keeps his ear to the ground on trends and recent trends. But he knows manufacturing very well, and he's created products that reflect that. And let me show you an example of that. We have here a beautiful example of Robert's frames. Robert likes to make, he uses the very finest material. It's called Mezzucali Zile. It's from Italy. But he uses factories in France, and the French factories today are still the finest in the world. They are known for making eyewear still in the old way, almost all by hand. Very little of the frame is made with machinery. But Robert got this is his signature logo, and he got this idea based on antique frames. And what you're seeing here is a semi-precious metal that is supporting the hinge piece of the frame to give it a greater support at the stress point here. And they're always identifiable. All of Robert's frames are identifiable by this insignia here. And as you can see, the metal piece is drilled all the way through. It gives it a lot of strength and support here where most people have problems with breakage. But you'll also notice here the beautiful colorations that Robert uses. This, for example, is a tortoise frame with a beautiful lime green interior. And it's just beautiful in how it reflects light. One of the things we do here is we use 5 different layers of very, very thin laminated zile, which gives it luster and depth of color and also creates a very fine product that's very porous and it molds very nicely to your face. And that's an example of some of our eyewear, our eyeglasses. We also have some beautiful sunglasses, and we're really known for both. And here at San Francisco Optics, we have Marc. He's one of the sales associates and opticians here, and they can certainly help style you in one of our exclusive frames. We're a company that is not very widely distributed. We select our accounts very carefully, and we like to keep the exclusivity of our brand name. We protect it very much. And so San Francisco Optics is one of our very finest optical shops in the country that sells our product very well, because they know how to market and represent very high-end luxury brands. So you ought to come and see them, and they can show you our latest collection of sunglasses and optical frames. And I hope that you will enjoy your purchase.
This shape, it's very classic, yet it has a little bit of a sport wrap to it, so it's kind of bringing both worlds together. It's a very nice frame. We're really excited about this one.
This one's a little bit larger than the one before, maybe a little bit more fashionable. There's not quite as much of a wrap on there, no problem putting in a prescription, and just slightly larger, a little bit deeper.
However, it's really compact. It fits a small face.
Purple's a nice new color here. Both both of these frames we just described come in a purple color. That's new. There's also a lipstick cranberry red that's new. Same color on the inside with both of these. And in eyeglasses, here's a brand new color from Robert Marc. It's kind of like a moss green color. It's really nice. This frame, you know, it's that kind of chunky plastic look that's really in right now. Mad Men inspired. I don't know if the camera could pick this up or not, but the inside of the temple has a houndstooth pattern. It's inspired by suits and menswear. It's very nice. It's a really beautiful, classic touch to the frame. Very unique.
And another eyeglass that we really like, this one right here. Beautiful shape. It's that nice cranberry color.
It has a nice angle on the side that's going to help accentuate the cheekbones. It has a slight cat eye lift at the top that's going to pull the face up. Really pretty shape.